Hello everybody, my name is Alex Prince and welcome back to Let's Play Firewatch. In the last video we found a new place that's been fenced off from anywhere basically. Nobody knows about it, Delilah doesn't know about it, I don't know about it. We're going to try and find out what that is, but we actually have to get somewhere for now. I actually 100% can't remember because I saved right in the middle of nowhere instead of being told what to do. Can't fully remember what to do. I think I may have to get back to my tower. I'm not 100% sure. Music's kicking up. That's always a good thing, though. But this game is getting very interesting. I love where this is taking a little bit of a turn than what anybody's used to around here. It's pretty cool, but absolutely, the guys Santo Monto, I think, who made Walking Dead Season 1, they're absolutely amazing game creators. They should create them a lot more games out there should be like this. But the game is absolutely beautiful still, absolutely love it. Two Forks Lookout, so I'm assuming that
I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Call the cops, anything strange with you? Are the lookouts telling the truth? Should we call the
cops? Should we call the cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
But it's the truth.
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
I don't know. Tell them we're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand
that?
Better than dying.
Alright, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Whoa. Put that away. Steps are tailing me. Tailing me.
Following me around, like working with other people.
Henry, you are way too much of a dope to be in the mob.
Someone is clearly able to hear us sometimes and was hiding near the lake. Come on.
Just
admit it, you're a little worried.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm worried, but let's just try to keep things calm, okay? Keep things on an even keel.
Okay, but it does seem like what the hell was happening. Really does seem like it. We got smacked in the back of the head.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian.
Probably.
Just how scared he would have been.
His dad could protect him, maybe he'd actually enjoy it. I'm sure he's fine.
I'm sure he's fine, Delilah. I mean, don't you think if this started happening to them, he or his dad would have said something?
I don't know, Ned was a weird guy.
No, nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Brian is fine.
I hope so.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Of course I'm right. Am I supposed to be... Where am I? Look for control burn. Where is the control burn? That's what I was looking for, the control burn. Medicine wheel. Oh, the scout camp. I think I'm heading there. Sorry, guys. I completely forgot what the hell I was actually doing. But as far as I'm aware, I need to get to that scout camp, if I remember correctly. But... Flapjack fire?
Whoa, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Ah, what's this? It's a box I haven't been to. What can I... Yeah, I can cross this. Cool. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Painful. Nice music in this game as well. Ron, really wish the powers that could issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time I prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took this job down so I wouldn't have to deal with her or her mum. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through this bottle of phase instead. Miss you, Dave. I like them two guys. Toilet paper, cool. Hopefully I'm heading in the right direction. I am. Across here to the scout camp. Cool, okay. Recent burn.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, oh, cool. Normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Fired?
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
Sorry guys, still got a bit of a cough. I'm gonna take a picture of this big tree. It's a nice big tree. I'll do. Alright, okay. So I'm down here. I just need to head east. East? Yeah, east. Should be east. It's a bit weird. Oh no, I'm heading the wrong way, so it's definitely this big tree. Campfire small. I should be heading that way, so I should be heading east really, shouldn't I? Yeah, I'm thinking maybe I'm possibly going the wrong way, so. As far as I'm aware, I need to get to that scout camp, because that's where the next location is. Why I need to contact someone about anything is. If I remember correctly, anyway. But I have fallen in love with this game. This game is absolutely amazing. I just love just being out here in the wilderness all alone, but there's something else actually happening, which I never expected, but I like how it's got that bit of a twist to it. It's pretty damn cool. Okay. I read a little bit about this as well. Nothing like to do with the story of what actually happens, but read that the creators have said nobody has found the Easter egg in the game, the secret. I'm not 100% sure what that means, but maybe there actually is something out in this entire place that there is for someone to find. That a nice little Easter egg to find. Ha!
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
It's never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Or is that right with me?
Beware of weebelows in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers.
Oh, well, I guess it's... I guess we're the bridge idea. Okay. Oh, totem pole. So, is anyone going to be in this camp? But it's been out here since 50, so I highly doubt it.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, yeah. If forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
He wasn't scout material, huh?
He wasn't a scout or a weebelow or whatever.
That boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch? Yeah, these guys are gone. Found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Oh no.
Hey Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Next few days, dropping into
the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
I just thought I would stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us, me, horn tots.
Us. I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah.
That's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Yeah, will do. At least I've got an axe now, so I can actually clear some paths, but there is a lot of paths that I did saw before any of this. So maybe I can actually go back to them if I wanted to. There we go. Okay, return to Wapiti Meadow. It's a long way. Okay then. Let's just keep heading in a certain direction, and hopefully we'll get there in time. Yeah, but maybe it's like before
hey
I
there.
Like.
I had a thought.
Oh yeah, what's that?
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed, or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just. On my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No.
No.
Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Alright, okay, then I thought I was actually having to head back. The hell? Someone is actually on the line listening to our full conversations. God, this is weird. Who the hell could it be?
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack Fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Deem for a trip out of here. Why are you so chipper? Are you kidding?
Are you kidding right now? Did you not stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
It is.
What? It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Alright.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Seems fine.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure.
Yeah.
It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Why'd he take his wedding ring off?
Hey, there's a map in my tower that I'm pretty sure is not USGS regulation. Unless I've unknowingly been assigned to work in two orcs, and the lake to the east is made of acid.
Two orcs?
That looks like it was made by Brian Goodwin. I wonder if his dad hated this type of stuff and he felt like he had to hide it.
Maybe.
Man, that would be sad.
Oh, you have a soft spot for nerds?
I really
Cottonwood,
do.
Cottonwood. Cottonwood, where are you? Is it just me not seeing this Cottonwood? Ruby River, Scout Camp. Cottonwood Creek, and going south. Okay, this direction. So I'm going south. It's Cottonwood. What the hell is up with Delilah? I'm assuming it's just trying to keep a low profile and act like nothing's wrong on the opposite end of the radio because she knows someone's listening. But why the hell does she need me to go to Cottonwood? That is the question, and the answer will shortly be right in front of us, I'm assuming. But I really want to know who the hell is listening to us. Damn, it's windy out here. I want to know who is listening to our confusions. Because I would sure like to bloody know. Okay, just the way it was before. Oh, map. There we go, got really close. So we get down here and then we turn west. And we'll be alright. Heard that. So this is where I was before. Yeah, so going this way. This way, yeah. Okay. Hopefully I'm getting it. I keep hearing someone like behind me. I don't know if it's actually my character running through the forest or anything, but I hear it. I hear it behind me. Makes me freaked out. See that? What I heard, just heard just then. Okay, I think this is the place. Hopefully it is anyway. Is it? No, the map. Thank you. Oh, I've completely missed it, I think. Cache. Oh, hang on, there's cache around here. Definitely not a cache I found before. Ah, there it is.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cache box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code.
Oh.
It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
God. Worried me then it weren't working. Copy the info from the map. Oh, new radio.
I found what you left me.
Good. Call me back with when you have it.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cache box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Nice.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
I agree.
Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared.
What about the other lookouts? Is this all in my head?
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
Okay. Who's doing this? This is all mad. I'm going to find answers.
I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
I will do. Am I heading in the right direction? That's the question. Where am I now? Where am I now? Oh, I'm there. Straight this way, up, and then... Yeah, cool. Okay, so I just need to find the path. This is back at that camp. Hopefully, I am going to be going in the right direction. Windy out here! Hang on, is there any point in going back over here? I don't think there is. Oh, I'm going in the wrong damn direction, that's why. Jesus Christ, okay. God, I'm an idiot. In the completely wrong direction. I am not good with direction, guys, at all. Out here on my own, I don't know how to read maps. I'm sure this game is going to learn me, though. Okay. Hopefully... gonna move this way. Back to where I just came from. Oh. Oh, I hate that sound. I feel like someone's following me. This is back at the control burn, so. Should be fine. Head straight up this way and I'm good.
Hey. I just thought of something not, not great.
What now?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing.
What? Why?
What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know, and I didn't. I just didn't want to be hassled.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Great.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, I agree. Why the hell would you say that? I know you... Nobody likes talking to the police and whatnot, but... there's... you know, it's scary, but Jesus Christ, you have to when shit like this happens. Don't think I need to go down the, do I? Don't think I need to. I think I just need to keep going this way. Oh, great, so we are in much more shit now. Much more shit. But hopefully, once I get into that wappity station, I'll be good, because I'll be able to find some answers and find whoever the hell is doing this to us. Hopefully. Here, maybe? Nope. Okay. Oh yeah, wasn't there a bit I can chop through down here? As far as I remember, there was something like that. I'm back at that, so I just need to keep going this way. And I'll be back at that gate, and I should hopefully be able to get through with my newly acquired axe. That would be damn good. Definitely been back here. So it needs to be heading this way, and I'll hopefully get to that gate. I'm getting better at my navigational skills. Getting better at it. Yeah, so if we go down here, should be fine. Come on, Henry. There we go. And the gate should be up here. Should be, that is the good. Oh, here we go, yeah. That didn't sound good. Gate! There we go.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
Go. Oh! Oh, whoa.
Ow!
Great, a B. If you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15th to October 15th. University-owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues monitored. Okay, then. I'm keeping that. Okay, so I'm here. Careful. What the hell is this place? Why is this place fenced off? What the hell?
Okay, at the site, I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot-tall transmission tower. I mean, they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Really? Delilah's tower's right there. How can she not see this?
Now they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gritted off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
I mean, there is all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. This equipment is not stuff from the hardware store.
Okay. Oh, what the hell?
I think I found the thing they use to track us.
Holy shit.
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy.
Holy shit, Henry.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. I'm in their main tent. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I wanna know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
I wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
Figure out what that thing does and then get the hell out.
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
Okay. Shit. Got another clipboard here that confirms that they're tracking our movements. The log they've got tracks the movement of four subjects.
Folks. You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
Goodwin's missing teens, I don't know.
I have no idea. Maybe another couple that's out here? Do you have any ideas?
It's just you and me, Henry.
Yeah, I know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
Hell? Henry M. Delilah, eh? Age 43, 10 weeks, reliable observant, guilt-ridden.
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What are they
selfish?
Saying?
They're assessments about the two of us.
No,
there's
kids,
stuff
really
in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Maybe that's what they want.
Maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. The grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
Good. You want to blend
Benny
plan?
I don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
It's okay,
it's
all right.
I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Alright, what the hell? Let's get the fuck out of here before anyone comes back. Who the hell is doing this? Why? Why keep tabs on us? God, this is weird. Really damn weird. Okay, where's that bridge? Here it is. God, I need to find out who the hell is doing this. Oh, shit! Oh. No!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. Yeah, I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
Wasn't
it
me.
Wasn't me.
What do we do?
Call it in, ignore it. Call
just
it in.
Call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, yeah. Get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Oh, what the hell? So someone must have been there while I was there, because as soon as I left, they've burnt it down straight away. Who's listening to us? Oh.
This receiver just picked something up.
Like a signal? It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
Oh, shit.
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Oh, great.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Maybe a bad idea.
Hey, D, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry.
What?
You're harshing my vibe. My thing is, I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is, I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough.
Don't turn your radio off! What the hell? Eh? Oh shit! Turn it off! Okay. Huh. They definitely wanted us to find this. Oh, it's the cave!
D, I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, and basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. Now, I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, K 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, great. Well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
What?
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not...
Get back!
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Don't say what I'm gonna say, because that freaks me all out, but going back to that fucking tower now. Where the hell am I? Oh, I just went around in a circle. Get back the hell to my tower now. Oh, fucking hell, Henry. Why am I stuck? There we go. Back to the tower. Who the hell is in my tower? Whatever it was, they've turned the lights off. Go. Alright, Forest Burns, how we doing, man? Oh, they didn't turn the light off.
I don't see anyone up here.
She was just there.
Oh.
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door. Well, let's see what's on it.
I'm sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. The grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Don't freak out, okay?
Don't freak out.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
This fucking son of a bitch! Jesus Christ! What the hell are we gonna do?
To be okay. We haven't done anything wrong.
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire.
What?
So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there. Cave.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
Okay, we'll just stick together. That's fine. Us, we'll stick together.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I am right. Okay, to the cave. Find out what the fuck is in there and what they don't want us to see. Jesus Christ, okay. Where am I? Down here? Whee! Okay. I think I am close by. Yeah, straight up here and then we'll turn right. What the fuck is going on? There we go. There we go, this way. Keep following the trail and then we'll turn right. Okay, where am I? I can technically keep going straight here and then we'll turn the next right. Ah, fuck it, I'll turn right now. Might as well. sooner we get to that cave, the better, so we can find out who the hell is doing this and what they don't want us to see. This is fucked up now. They're trying to frame us for something that we didn't even do. God, this game gets me on edge. Okay, down here. I'm still waiting for this son of a bitch to pop up on top of one of these and cut the rope. Hope it doesn't happen now. Down.
Nope.
Good. Okay. Should be close. Damn map. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going west here. Should be going east. Damn, I'm going the wrong way. I should be going back up there. Sorry guys, I'm just very bad with fucking directions. Okay, I'm back guys. Now we are heading in the right direction. Now we are very close back to the cave. Very close. I just need to follow this trail now and then we'll be back at the cave itself. Come on, stop being stuck. There we go. And once we're down here, we can find out what the hell is actually in there and what they don't want us to see.
Hey, you didn't actually make that call, right?
What?
To the other lookout. It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. I
couldn't even if I wanted to. I'm not even gonna answer that. I couldn't even if I wanted to.
I don't even know how to call anyone other than you. And please rest assured, I would have found someone with a better sense of humor a long time ago.
Okay. Thanks.
You're welcome. All right, here we are. Time to find out what the hell is going on. What the hell? What? Just shut the door behind me. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please!
Oh, shit.
Get any damn reception. Jesus, this is a big cave.
Yeah, it is. So we can get out here. Oh, well, great. Okay. I hope the asshole isn't going to be down here somewhere. Even though he just closed the gate behind me, which means it couldn't be, but maybe it's more than one of them. Okay. Oh, this is a big cave.
It's freezing in here.
Yeah, you keep talking to yourself, buddy. That's a way out. You could climb that, Henry. Come on, you could climb it. Oh, it's a shoe.
Is anybody down there?
There's a shoe there. I'm getting a bit creeped out here now. Oh, please tell me there is another way out of here and I'm not just gonna die in here. That'll sound good. Oh, thank God there is a way out. Oh, good.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
Oh.
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
No. Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he Freddy built Krug. Himself a real castle. Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
Smarter than me, saying I'm a knucklehead?
Well, you're saying I'm one of those knuckleheads, is that it?
I wasn't, but, now that I think about it...
Oh, that's
I know that. Lots of stuff.
Oh, please, drown me in your surplus of knowledge. I've been waiting all these years for a man as wise as you to take this job.
Well, that wait's over, sweetheart.
call me sweetheart again, and you'll use that big sexy brain of yours to fill out your unemployment paperwork.
Sorry, boss. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Take a picture of this.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned. If I routed him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Yeah, it looks like he's trying to build a castle here.
Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear. His anchors.
Ooh.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
It's about how he can't law his neighbor's lawn.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, with it dad.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong. Bunch of rocks stacked up, you made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
Looks like I met my own climbing now. Well, I'm not going to go down there, I'm going to check in the cave first, because there was a bit in the cave. What, Brian Goodwin? Alright, he left all his stuff. Okay. Let's go check deeper in that cave. Why doesn't this guy want us to find what the hell is in there? Can I actually get back? Maybe I can actually get back. Maybe I do have to go back down there then? And make my way back to the front of the cave. Okay. Let's go back down and get my way back there and see what the hell is actually further down there. Because I found that, I saw that shoe.
What do you think is in there?
There's something in there. I don't know what. Do you think? I'm probably going to be killed.
I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
They closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Yep.
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
I'm sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding in there and it'll be worth the risk.
Yeah, that's true, I suppose. Where the hell am I now, then? I'll keep following this trail back, and I'll head back to the front of the cave.
Oh, also, those girls turned up.
Oh!
Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton, and, landed in jail.
Yeah, I wonder if they know anything. If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Why couldn't I use the key from the opposite side? Don't you dare fucking try and shut that door this time, you asshole. Yeah. Ah, here we go. See what's down here this side. I don't you dare come in here and cut the rope. Not like I've said back then. I really don't want to cut my rope and I'll end up dying in here. I really don't want that to happen. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna end up dying. Okay. Nope. God, this is a big ass cave. Brian Goodwin, I thought the hell you got the hell out of here. Why wouldn't you want us to know about Brian Goodwin? Ned? Is it your dad? That doesn't make any sense, really. Why the hell's with all the comms equipment? Why monitors? Shit. What the hell? Okay. If it is Ned, yeah, it probably isn't, but... Jesus Christ. Ned'd know something if Brian had died down here. Look, looks like he fell from his climbing ropes, but... Oh, shit. Why would this guy would not want us to know about Brian Goodwin? The only reason I think it could be is Ned Goodwin, but... the dad. God, this is confusing. Now I'm back at the doorway again. Okay. We're back out.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Sit down. I'll call search and rescue. Sorry, D.
Hey, I am. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
About what? You're freaking me out.
He's in there.
What are you saying, Henry?
The only thing in the cave is Brian. He's dead. His body is in the cave, Delilah.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was an accident. Maybe it was Ned, whoever is out there, did it. I do think it was an accident.
I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him.
You didn't know. You should have told someone about him. I'm sorry.
What do we do now, Dee? I mean, are you okay?
No. I'm not. He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Holy shit. I don't know what to say about that. I really don't know what to say. Okay guys, I'm back. What I'm going to do is I am going to make this an extra long one. I do think I am near the end here, so I am going to carry on to the end. Like it's
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the Flapjack fire or the site fire or?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Aaron, who's surveilling us, about how this is all connected.
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Thanks. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Right, I am going to make this an extra long episode because I do believe, I feel like I'm near the end of this here. I don't really want to make it, like, cut it short right from the end, so I am going to keep recording here just in case. But what the hell, that was very nice of Delilah. I know she's going through a hard time here with Brian, but Jesus Christ. I really want to find out what the hell is making the signal go off here.
What What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
Okay.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Okay. Getting close. What the hell is this thing gonna be? Oh, what the hell?
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him. Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
No.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff.
It was Ned all along then.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
Yeah, he is.
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
Guilty. Fuck. Okay. Why? No kids, abandoned wife, 11 years married. Would not be best if removed. Three winter jackets, three new blankets, 25 box matches. Teens campsite.
This boombox looks familiar.
Mine. Is it mine?
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I Guess he had a lot of time on his hands. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing.
It's fast. Beer.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
Just the chopper.
He had quite the view.
I'm gonna take a picture of this. Okay, well, I think that's everything here. Oh god. Well, what the hell was with the whole camp with all that comms equipment and shit like that? Why? Why was our stuff in there? Was he just trying to make it look like someone else was doing it rather than Ned? Well, let's get the hell out of here then. Get down, thank you. Jesus Christ. I literally thought there was more going on than this. You just didn't want us to find. So I'm gonna head north up to there. Where am I now? Okay then. So I've gotta head north. Okay, so just keep heading north and I'll get to where I need to, and I suppose. Yeah, I wanted to make this episode a little extra bit longer because I had a feeling I was near the end. So I didn't want to cut it to where my next video will be just 10 minutes long. Where the hell am I? I wanted to, if I could do, get everything into this episode here, so... Oh, come on. Get down. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Head this way and then we'll head north. God, this was so weird.
I know we should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. A shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
I think Ned loved him.
I think that Ned loved him.
I want to hear it.
He obviously didn't want to forget him. He just didn't know what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone, you...
You figure it out.
Yes. Yeah. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong. You said it yourself. It was Ned's job to look after him.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there. So they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm gonna be asked about Ned Goodwin.
E?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. They're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, you go.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
I mean, it's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so...
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, You sure that's okay?
I said it was.
All right, I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
Yeah, we'll do. Okay. Now she's gone. God, you know, it's easy for Delilah to say whatever she feels is necessary to say about Ned Goodwin. You know, it's... But at the end of it, you're not going to know what you'd be able to do if your son had died. I mean, honestly, if my son was like, you know, it's... I don't know if I'd be able to function anymore. If anything happened to my son, I'd never be able to forgive myself if anything were to happen to him. If, you know, it's... Just even think about it from a dad's point of view, you know, my point of view, it's... I'd rather not think about it, you know, it kills me inside if anything ever happened to him at all. It's... You know, that's my job, you know, it's... Protect him, keep him safe, make sure no matter what, nothing ever happens to him. You know, for as long as I live, I'll make sure nothing ever happens to him, anything that could ever harm him. But, you know, it's easy for other people who, you know, from an outside, out of the box point of view of something, say whatever they want. You know, Delilah was never fond of Ned in the first place. But I can see from where Ned's coming from where it would be hard to even do anything about it. Maybe Ned stayed up here to always stay close to Brian at the end of it. You know, it's hard to do. This way, I'm assuming. I'm kind of glad I've kept recording here, just to make sure I get all of this in here. Super this way. Oh wow, I was expecting something more to be happening here, but you know, it just turned out it was just a dad who lost his kid. It was scared, basically. Scared what could happen to him. Because he didn't know what to do in them times. This is where, the other towers came and got the whatever they needed. I'm heading in the right direction here as far as I'm aware of. Yeah, and then, so, just need to head back and get to where I was. Direction, I think. Aha!
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah,
oh, she's
there?
Gone. No, she's gone.
Delilah?
I told her to go. I don't know what to say, I really don't. Well, I guess I'm at Delilah's lookout now. Oh, I see, hello. Have a good time. Okay. It's back here. Now we're in Delilah's lookout. Slippers. Peanut butter. Apple. Mug. It's kilos of tequila. Oh. Henry, what we know, White Shores. The bear. Keep that. Keep that. Anything else in here? Pork pond. To Mule Point and Two Forks Lookout. This is pretty fine. To Thunder Canyon. Oh well.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
Hi, Delilah.
I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Yeah, it is.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe...
Bother with me to Santa Fe, become crossword editor of the New York Times. Yeah, I'll do
that. Well, you could always go take over the crossword at the New York Times.
Oh yeah, I could probably fall right into that.
New York, big city.
Couldn't be further from here.
I've never been.
Well, when I end up out there.
Yeah. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
I'll go see her.
Right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year, we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Hey, good luck to you, Sue.
Hey, you too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
Here we go. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Won't be seeing Delilah anytime soon. Well, there we have it. That's Firewatch. A damn good game. A really, really, really damn good game. Absolutely loved every minute of it. I do kind of feel like the ending is a bit, you know, it was not what I was expecting. It kind of just, like, use the ending die, that was just basically it. I do think the ending could have been a little bit different, but you know, you tell me what you guys think of the ending, you know what I mean? What you actually, oh, it's the photos that I actually taken of the game as well. You guys tell me what you actually thought of the game, because I'm really interested to find out what you guys actually thought about the ending and what you thought should have ended, or did it end properly like it was supposed to. But I liked everything that the game was. I just loved the, like, isolation, the idea behind the game, the storyline, everything. I do like the kind of twists and turns that it all took, but I am really, really, really interested to find out what you guys thought about it as well. But there we go, that was Firewatch. I do like how it has kept my pictures at the back there as well. It makes me kind of wish that I took the whole entire roll and took every picture I could do. Because I did see some blank photos at the beginning there, but absolutely beautiful game it was. I do want to kind of find out if there's actually anything at the end of these credits. Oh, that's when I first picked up the portal, isn't it? Oh, damn, I'm a handsome man with huge ass eyebrows. I'm assuming that's one I didn't take. Oh, these are ones of Brian with Ned. That must be Ned. Beautiful artwork in this game as well, just from the drawings themselves. Ned did love Brian, I think so. Just because Delilah didn't like him, I do feel like Ned loved Brian. I mean, it's his son at the end of the day, no matter what, you know what I mean? It's did get kind of a little bit personal at the end there, but I did absolutely love that game itself. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well, and thank you very much for sticking with me through this series. I do look forward to more from Santa Monto, the creators of the Season 1 Walking Dead. Absolutely phenomenal game makers. Absolutely love everything they do. The artwork, the game style, the storylines, everything they do is absolutely fantastic. But thank you very much, guys, for sticking with me through this. And thank you very much for sticking with my videos. I know there's a lot of more Let's Players out there that do more or less these games that I just come to into anyway, but thank you for taking the time to sticking by me and watching my videos and enjoying them. If you did enjoy it, then please hit that like button. It really does mean a lot to me, guys. And if you want to stay tuned for even more games such as this, as well as horror games, there is also the Walking Dead Michonne game coming out tomorrow, I think. Well, today is, as you're seeing this, probably the 23rd of March. February, not March. I am going to be playing through that as well. I still need to get through Resident Evil. Now, I've started Laser Fears as well. Tell me what you guys think about that game as well. But thank you very much for taking time to watch. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!